Hey there, welcome back. In this video, we're going to walk through the process of setting up a MySQL database on AWS RDS. It's a powerful and scalable solution for managing your database needs. Let's get started. Step 1, log into your AWS account. Step 2, in the AWS Management Console, search for RDS. Step 3, click on Create Database. Step 4, select MySQL as the database engine. Step 5, choose the free tier option to keep costs low. Step 6, name your database. Step 7, create a master password for your database. Step 8, select the burstable classes option and choose db.t3.micro for optimal performance. Step 9, set public access to yes to allow connections from outside the AWS environment. Step 10, click on Create Database to finalize the setup. And there you have it. Your MySQL database on AWS RDS is now created and ready to use. Congratulations on setting up your MySQL database on AWS RDS. But wait, there's more to come. In our next video, we'll show you how to connect your MySQL database with MySQL Workbench and configure security groups for added protection. So stay tuned. And if you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.